A new book gives readers an opportunity to experience math like never before.
Two Trains Leave Paris, Number Problems for Word People was published by two writers, one of which happens to be the daughter of late Eagles legend Glenn Frey. Our Doug Kolk sat down with the authors in tonight's Entertainment Report.
Good evening. There are six themed chapters, and readers follow a series of characters as they apply for jobs, fall in love, get abducted by aliens, all of which are dictated by math.
The authors behind Two Trains Leave Paris have a story of their own.
Mike and I met in college.
There's Mike Wesolowski.
So I'm from a math family.
And Taylor Marie Frey.
When did we start writing together?
2011, so we're in year eight.
And we know what family she comes from. Take it easy. Her father is late Eagles founder Glenn Frey.
Don't let the sound of your own needles drive you crazy.
Together, Mike and Taylor have discovered behind complex math.
Here, you know, you evaluate this expression. X equals this, Y equals this.
There is a story.
But you also have to evaluate some of these other expressions, like this expression of this woman. Like, does she like you or does she not like you? I don't think math can really answer that one, but you still have to.
If you think back to math class and you think about, like, okay, John has 144 eggs, and if you ever wondered, but why? It's kind of like that.
On this day, they are welcomed into the home of longtime Eagles manager Irving Azoff and his wife Shelley for a little gathering and celebration for the release of a book like no other.
You got your brother fronting the Eagles. You're publishing books. I mean, how proud do you think your dad would be of you right now?
Oh, I'm sure he's very proud of me, as like any dad would be proud of their kid for writing a book. That's exciting, especially in a time when books are dying and everyone's online. So I feel like a very cool dinosaur.
The authors also want you to know that you can use the book to kill a spider, as a coaster, fix a table leg. You get it. Two Trains Leave Paris, Number Problems for Word People is available now. With your Entertainment Report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.